Since 2005, the Rwanda Poverty Environment Initiative has been supporting the government to place environmental conservation at the center of the development agenda. Tools such as economic valuation studies, public environmental expenditure reviews, media campaigns, or green villages to demonstrate the links between environmental conservation and reducing poverty have managed to make the environment everybody's business.
In the initial stages of the Poverty and Environment Initiative, much of the work was actually to create awareness in public sectors, private sectors, and civil society. And the way we had decided to do this was through trainings and actually putting some of the discussions on the radio and national television. We normally do it every Wednesday for the national television and every Friday for national radio. And with this, people have come to understand the issues related to poverty and environment issues. PI conducted the public environment expenditure review in 2009. The main reason for this conduct of the review was actually to see how much of the budget from the national budget is actually allocated for environment and climate change. And we really found out that there is only 0.4% of the allocations from the national budget. And this indicated that the government of Rwanda was not putting much money in the environment conservation, which in actual sense is one of the important factors that would lead to sustainability and livelihood improvement. And that is why from 2009, we had put much of the efforts in terms of delivering, in terms of coordinating with the Ministry of Finance to see how we can actually have all the sectors mainstreaming environment and climate change in their plans and budgets. Since 2010, Ministry of Finance and Economic Planning, through the budget call structure, has actually requested all the sectors, districts and the sectors, to budget and plan for the environment. And all the projects to include funds for environmental impact assessment in case of a project that is going to be carried out.
Fonerugu, as I indicated, is something that was designed with input from PEI to address the issue of sustainable financing for environment and poverty leakages at the national level.
In this fiscal year, that was 2013-2014, the Ministry of Local Government has actually requested all the districts to have a green village, which is very important. This was as a result of the green village that we had as a demonstration project way back in 2009.
Now the challenge is to ensure that the integration of the environment in all sectors leads to the sustainable management of natural resources and that the opportunities created by this greener economy create jobs for the poor.